know MDI since 1989, and its entire journey, it has evolved step by step. For example, in 1973, around that when it came, it started as a training institute, and slowly it went into more deeper into training, more, let us say, executive training. Then it came into teaching, further research, and then AMBA. It is the first institution to be accredited by AMBA, and AACSB this year is really a wonderful achievement. Well, certainly it has changed. I was talking about education itself, and when we come to management education, it has given, let us say, now more rejuvenated importance it has attached to the online. But face-to-face interaction in management education, that is such a factor which cannot be replaced by anything. But I would say that this COVID-19 has taught us resilience. It has taught us flexibility. It has taught us to bounce back with new kind of thoughts. It has taught us to actually respond to a given difficult situation. And as we say, that necessity is mother of invention, we have tried to find various new avenues also for this. Of course, teachers also missing and students also missing those face-to-face environment. But many new things also we have learned in this pandemic.